professional wrestling to me, it's the soul of the individual. Hey guys, Savannah Stone here in my problem-free zone. I want to take you guys back before I address the problem in front of me. Zoe Sky, CZW, February 27th, Blackwood, New Jersey. I was 16 years old, and I was at home alone, in my bedroom, thinking about why I wasn't strong enough, why I didn't have confidence, why I didn't have a voice, why I was meant to be here. All of that changed when I saw professional wrestling. And from that moment on, I made a vow to myself that I will never be voiceless again. So I walked into those dojo doors at 16 years old and I started my professional journey. I've been making history, being the youngest ever, the first ever, holding championship after championship. Can't Break Stone is not a slogan, it's not a motto, it's a lifestyle. I am a problem solver. Zoe Sky, I'm sorry to say this, but you're a big fucking problem. Women's wrestling is about to change. Be there. Watch history in the making.